Hi everyone, and welcome to my video on how to install Opera GX on any operating system. Opera GX is a special version of the Opera browser built specifically for gamers. It features a number of features that can help you improve your gaming experience, such as a built-in ad blocker, a gaming mode that can limit CPU and memory usage, and a number of customization options. In this video, we will see how we can install Opera GX on Windows, MacOS, and also Android. If you want to skip to the part you are interested, please check the timestamp from the description. Let's get started with the video. Why should you install Opera GX? Opera GX is a relatively new browser, but it has quickly become a popular choice for gamers. It offers a number of features that can help you improve your gaming experience, such as a built-in ad blocker to reduce distractions and improve performance, a gaming mode that can limit CPU and memory usage to ensure that your games run smoothly, a number of customization options to let you personalize the look and feel of your browser, the ability to stream games from your PC to your phone or tablet. How to install Opera GX on macOS? To install Opera GX, you will need to go to the Opera GX website and download the installer file for your operating system. Open the browser and write on the address bar Opera GX. On the search, click on the Opera GX website. Download the installer file for macOS. Double-click on the installer file to start the installation process. Click on Open. Click Accept and Install. Now the Opera GX has been installed. You can continue with the on-screen instructions. After that, you can use the Opera GX as your main browser. How to install Opera GX on Windows? To install Opera GX, you will need to go to the Opera GX website and download the installer file for your operating system. Open the browser and write on the address bar Opera GX. On the search, click on the Opera GX website. Download the installer file for Windows. Double-click on the installer file to start the installation process. Click Accept and Install. Click Accept. Now the Opera GX has been installed. You can continue with the on-screen instructions. After that, you can use the Opera GX as your main browser. How to install Opera GX on Android? To install Opera GX, you will need to go to install the apps from an app store. For this video, I am using a Google Pixel 7a with Android 14. This is the stock version of Android, but no matter the phone you have, the steps should be the same. If you have a Huawei phone, you know you cannot access the Play Store, so you need to use the Huawei App Store. To download and install Opera GX on your Android device, follow these steps. Open the Google Play Store. Search for Opera GX. Tap the Install button for the Opera GX. Once Opera GX is installed, tap the Open button, or go where you have the Opera GX app installed and tap it. Now you have installed Opera GX on your Android device. Additional tips. If you are having trouble installing Opera GX, you can try disabling your antivirus software or running the installer file as an administrator. If you are installing Opera GX on a Mac, you may need to disable Gatekeeper before you can run the installer file. If you are installing Opera GX on a Linux computer, you may need to install additional dependencies before you can install Opera GX. I hope this video has helped you learn how to install Opera GX on your computer. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below.